some of these advanced economies is the media aspect. You see, when you watch some of these big media, you know, outlets out there, some are even confusing their citizens more than educating them. But in Ghana, I've observed, I've not really been following Nigerian media, but in Ghana, I think the media have been doing well when it comes to educating the public over this, how they should go about it. But one aspect, negative aspect of this situation with the way we handle it as a people is that we tend not to like ourselves, because situations like this is not the time to become a millionaire overnight. This is not the time for entrepreneurs to be rejoicing. I don't understand how they see it. But you see people just hiking the price of anything at all. I don't even want to talk about the price of sanitizer. It's terrible. I know that it is time you sell more, but you don't really have to kind of hike the price.
You're going to make money anyway.
Yeah.
You're going to sell more than you normally sell.
And that is what they don't understand about the business. I'm a business student, though.
Mm.
I don't expect, I believe you will sell more without even increasing the price. And you will still make your normal profit. But in this part of the world, the way we handle the thing, it's really, you even see students who might expect that, you know, should be trying to discount the price for their colleagues.
No. They want money.
They are rather hiking the thing and make their money. I told one of them that.
And also on this hand sanitizer and issue, people are now making their own hand sanitizer.
And funny enough,